Welcome back. Oh, there he is. As I said, we'll start off by getting this little crab shit. Okay. Okay, this is not working out in my favor. How am I actually supposed to survive against that tornado? Like, actually, how am I supposed to survive against that tornado? Am I even supposed to be able to kill this bastard yet? I should be able to be right next to... Okay, I can do it. Okay. I just need to get better at the game as well. That's all I just need to do. It's not that difficult for me or anything. Crabzilla away. Like, that just, yeah, okay, I'm gonna point out, that doesn't actually allow me to do...
challenge. Now shatter them for good.
Holy shit, that was dark. Oh, that's an ability. So, no, I would very much prefer to pair with this and... Yeah. If I get a better tier 2 one, I may swap it off and not use the mine. But at the moment, mine very useful in tandem with this one. Oh, that was the quest to kill him. Oh. Awkward.
Enough ingredients to make something glorious.
Oh, I did check that bit. I've been hitting the wrong button this whole time. Still finding very much an issue with connecting with the enemies. Very much an issue, but nothing I can actually really do with that. Not seeing anything. First thing first, did I get one of those? I thought I got a saw one. No, it was just a Damie telling me I can craft something. I see that there.
We have collected enough ingredients to make something glorious.
Oh, I missed that one. I missed that. I missed that. Obviously, I know I can't get that one. So there's one like... Of course, like one is there and one is there. Okay. Another 850. Oh, that can end badly. Oh, okay.
For sale. Yes,
you're back. Have you already?
No time to talk. I want to trade.
People are currently crazy for some really oddities. Don't know why, but give me some so I can sell those to them and fill our purses.
Or even does discounts.
Happy to buy this. Ah, I needed that anyway. We have a deal. But don't get mad if I sell this with a profit.
If you can sell that more for profit, good on you. Oh, there's no way I can make it that high. Is that still gonna be
the kite? That's all.
You're back.
No time to talk. I want to trade.
Did you know that there are some real odd items?
You don't need that anymore. Good. Old knickknacks from long ago, I fancy right now. The stranger, the better.
No, I'm not gonna feel the need for that. See, I would love to just buy some more time. Like, honestly, I'd love to buy that.
My wares will wait for
don't have the funds, really. Okay, I'm just gonna go around here. Oh.
This shard is protected. There should be more sealing totems nearby. Look around and try to trace their connections.
Of course, it's literally where I went up there. Seal.
I think you did it. The seal is broken. This is a shard of the unearthing power.
Is this what we need to open the Knight's Passage?
Yes, partly. Once we have three of these shards and the major piece, we can forge it into the gauntlet. Then we will be able to unearth that gate.
Six. I'm still getting my head around this, but let's do it.
See, I know I don't take full damage. Or at least I hope I don't. But I don't want to risk it jumping off this and then just dying.
Not every kind of life in our world is as dangerous and hostile as the race. Every region has lots of animals. We hunt many of them for food. But there's more to some of them. I've been tracking animals all my life, and sometimes it's like they see things from the past, as if they could sense the world as it used to be before the cataclysm. I've learned not to question why it is, but it can be rewarding. Not to hunt some animals, but to follow them.
I come in peace. Friendly. Friendly.
The essence stones we're using could be stronger. We should polish them with essence.
Thank you! That is sick! That means I missed that one there. Yeah.
idols, essence stones. Our collection grows. I'm curious to try out different combinations now. Enough ingredients to make
something. Yeah, I'm getting better now. Oh, so I think these are things I can craft. Okay. What's all of them shit? Why did I have it?
An anvil. We can rest and grow stronger there.
Yeah, later. Why did it? Why the? Why did I have to come here? Anything below? That's very weird. Oh, I see it there. How the fuck did I miss that? I'm sorry, it does what? Let's see how. I find it very difficult to parry with these, so I do think parry is a bit of a stupid one for this game, to be honest. It doesn't really feel that good to me. Oh, I'm blind as shit sometimes. Huh? Thanks, pussy!
We have completed a map. We should take a look at it.
Oh, I'm gonna play a treasure map, okay. You can view a treasure map on your journey screen. Ruins are inside a flagpole above it. It lies hidden deep in stone. I don't think I've seen anything look like that yet. It's at the start, you know, one of the first maps essentially you could get, so it wouldn't exactly be the most obscure thing in the world. Unless it's that. Oh, I'm gonna give it a go. Actually, because I do the melee to sort of see if I can get enough time to sort of jump back up. But it doesn't work like that. But momentum. Yeah, no, that's a bit far for it, actually. Wait. Arches, I see that. Wait. You sneaky devil. I remember. It is up there, isn't it? Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Arch to there, yep. Right, can you actually stop doing that if you're just respawning and that? Yeah, seriously, what the fuck? Increase the chance of essence fusion stone effect. Okay. When you get hit, there's a high chance of not suffering a knockback. So tier 1 as well. Tier one. See, I think I don't really want any more tier 1s. No, of course you don't want any more tier 1s. I mean, oh, never mind, fucking.
An end anvil must be nearby. The gauntlet resonates with it.
I saw that person. Right, now this is where I'm supposed to be. Sure.
Still good and small enough to carry. Let's take them. I'll get right to it.
Doubt we'll be able to harvest much more essence from this mine. It's about to be depleted. It was bound to happen one day. I was hoping it would not be in my lifetime, but here we are. Essence
Unlucky.
Has been mined here for generations. The whole land is full of holes, but no mine can last forever. And the time of this one is up. I can't help but wonder why we are doing this. Why our ancestors did it, and we still do.
You've been brainwashed.
All for Thelos. All for Lethesta. All for the rulers of this world. Will any unnamed be remembered for the toil we endured?
So, that's who I am.
Greetings. I was sent by Staden Wreck with some news. The other mine is clear. The Wraith is nothing more than desert sand again. I killed it.
That's amazing. I'll send someone as soon as we are done here. Anything else?
I'll get going.
Goodbye.
Cheers, Bucko. Buddy. Pussy, pussy, help! Nearly just did the exact same thing again. Money. Don't know how I managed to see it at the corner of my eye. I love this raise mechanic. Oh, sick. I'm opening the bridge.
Side of that gorge. I think I've been there before.
I sense a major piece.
Oh.
There. It could be what we need to unearth the night
timer.
Gate.
Didn't know that. Do I go for upgrade one of these? Give me plus four for everything. Obviously, want that because I want way more resources. Can I? Oh, yes, that's that. I'm already forgetting half these things. Oh, can't do you because I need one more.
The more essence stones we have, the better our chances against the race. We got a piece of the gauntlet, but we also need the shards. I can guide you.
It's armor in it because I can. No? Oh. Right. Well, that's sped up exponentially.
Careful, we can't jump this gap yet. But that place, a piece is there. And also, memories. We need to figure out what happened here.
That's cool. Okay. See, now I'm torn. Do I go across this bridge? And just go straight to these ruins? Or do I do, like... I'm going to there. So I might as well cross that bridge, which I have a... Go straight to these ruins, or go to the sock. You know, I'm gonna do them. Okay.
The totems ran out of power. Reactivate the mechanism. You can find it on the map.
I can't do it. What time can we do it? Can't do it yet. I need to raise the bridge there. Can I even make this? Can I even make that? Oh. There's no point. I'm not even confident I'll make that jump. Look, wow. I can't make that one either, I don't think. They're about the same, actually. Ah, fuck it. Oh, that's not evident. I need the air dash gone. Bosh.
See that traveling man? He might have something we need.
Oh, wait, where? Where? What, him over there? Really?
mind lending me a hand?
She went here before, was she?
Do you need help? Yes. Oh, yes, please. Our job is to gather food. For they jump from the set. The people depend. Please.
I will.
Please.
On the western.
That is wonderful news. Sadly, I will have to ask another favor of you.
Tell me.
We have lost so much time. The villagers are waiting for us to deliver their resources. You'll help gathering them.
What plants do you need?
All we need is two nook shrooms.
Where can I...
They hide in cave.
Where can I find the...
You'll find them in...
I'll get going now.
Goodbye.
I have them, though.
Greetings. Have you brought the plants I asked for?
They're right here.
Okay.
They're beautiful. Now we can finally bring everything back to the village. Here, take this in return.
Literally the easiest fucking quest I've ever done. How the fuck did I miss that woman, though? How the fuck did I miss her? Nice, cosmetic, nice.
Do you feel that? We are close to a shard.
Eh?
I even sell things I find out there.
You're back. Have you
no time to talk? I want to trade.
But don't get mad if I sell this with a profit. Happy to buy this. Leaving already?
How are you close to a shark? Where's the shark? Don't. Okay. He said he's close to a shard though, I heard. I got the one that should have been, no? The one up there is the one I did.
Feel a shard nearby. Keep your eyes peeled.
Where the fuck is this prompt coming from then? Where the fuck is it?
Everyone is welcome at my shop, especially
am
in
I
a
just...
You're back.
Am I
Have
just
you already
being stupid?
No time to talk. I want to trade.
I go da.
I needed that anyway. I'm always near for a great deal.
I can tell you right now, that's going to get on my... So I can't actually jump those gaps because I'm missing a fragment somewhere in this area.
help you see.
I ain't gonna lie, I forgot about that. What's that? See, that's about the fucking same. Oh, it's nowhere near the same, you fucking moron.
This desert. It wasn't here before.
Oh, I think it was off.
I have recollections of this place. Filled with life. There were rivers and forests. Birds and beasts. A paradise as far as the eye could see. What happened?
You lost the fight. I thought that was just on it. Oh, I have another one. Maybe you'll show. You know what? I'll take that one.
Another anvil. There. Beneath that rock formation.
Yeah, I hope that one only wants me.
This place will serve as a landmark. We can set out into the wastes from here.
Is that? You! Come over here! That gauntlet. Where did you get it?
You know it.
I did not expect to see this thing ever again. I was there when the previous bearer had it. In fact, I tried to help her figure it out. We made mistakes. And I couldn't live with myself if you repeated these mistakes. Do you wish to hear my advice on how to master the powers of this artifact?
Sure.
Yes. Please tell me about the artifact. Much about it is shrouded in mystery for me.
Good. Let us start. Do you know about parrying already?
Yeah, give me your.
Tell me more about
please.
Parrying.
The secret to parrying lies in studying your opponents closely. Some wraiths' eyes light up red right before they attack. Then, prepare to parry. When the essence in a wraith shines red, this means you can parry. But beware of the blue light.
Every Wraith has a certain pattern of attack. Memorize it. Then you can parry better. Now then, why don't you go out and practice your skills on the Wraiths you meet? To the west of us, right outside this camp, you could find Wraiths that are easy to parry. But you can hone your skills on any Wraith, of course. I can instruct you about more later. Why don't you parry at least 3 Wraiths now?
Fuck.
I'll be going now.
Good luck.
Found another structure buried in the ground. This is the 3rd I've seen scattered around Caladrius. I spent several hours analyzing this particular example.
Oh, I didn't mean to. Fuck, I was going to go to my inventory. Bastard.
Another anvil is close.
Yeah, shut up. I want. I kill the only easy enemies, don't I? Already. Fuck my life. Missed that one, that's fine. I missed. See, it's at the base-ish of there.
You do not want to forget the hidden treasures. Mark them on the map.
Just keep an eye. Oh, I definitely knew something. I remember it was something with that rock. Somewhere. Over the rainbow. Is it actually this one? So I got that one.
I see a kite in the air. The traveling vendor must be close.
What the fuck? I saw the fucking marker. That was a stupid idiot I am. Oh, there it is.
The gauntlet hears the echo of an anvil.
Were you successful in parrying the wraith attacks?
I was. What else can I learn from you?
You already know how to improve your armor. Good. You can do this anytime, but you can also buy stronger armor. I've heard the vendor of the castrum has one set for sale. Then let's talk about something else. Take a look at this object. It is called an essence stone. You will find many of these during your travels. All of them serve a specific purpose in combat. They will be a defining factor in how you approach certain fights.
I know.
I think I have mastered the use of essence stones already.
So you should try to make use of the essence stones. Here's one of them. Gather momentum by fighting wraiths. Any of the beasts you can find will do the trick. Further west of here lingers a group of wraiths that would be suitable. Face them and feel the momentum grow.
Ooh. That looked cool. Oh, that's so much cooler. What does this do again? Actually, you know. Literally just got out of that. After shattering, significantly increase. That's very tactical. There's tier ones, which are useful. Oh. See, shatter. Shatter. I don't think I'm doing any fucking shattering. That's the thing. Shatter. You can. Oh. That's what it is, yeah, fuck that.
The desert stretches far and is full of dangers.
The memories of life here are long gone.
And now this. A wasteland prowled by shrieking horrors.
Oh, I can actually. Oh, I could do one actually. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to unlock tier 1and get that extra defense.
Slowly. We got a piece of the gauntlet, but we all. I can.
Oh, wait, no, I don't have tier ones I can use. Okay. When you get the chance, greatly increase the duration of your sand skin. That's what I want. is what I want. Oh, it's a tier 3. No? No, I don't. What's the 3 fucking things there then?
The bridges shouldn't be repaired yet. Did you get stuck here too?
No, I jumped.
No, I was able to jump thanks to this artifact. Huh, that seems useful. We've been stuck over here for a while now with no way back to the village. And the only person who could do something about it is... Ugh. Say, could you use your powers to help us get out of here? I'm not sure. I'll try. You mentioned someone else could help. Yes, Splinter. She's a carpenter of sorts, but, well, the crazy type. She went to gather materials.
Good crazy or bad crazy?
Said she would rebuild the bridge or something.
Right. Okay, so I've done. Yeah, I need to do that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Right. Let's just do. Jesus Christ. That's cool.
Enough ingredients to make something glorious.
Let's dance. Oh, that was blue. So I can't.
Hmm.
Ooh. I've already forgotten. What did you want me to do for this quest, by the way? Oh, I've done it.
Splinter? Splinter the Carpenter?
Oh, a new face. Hello. I love meeting new people. Wait.
What?
My God. That thing on your arm. It's magnificent. Can I touch it?
I would truly rather not.
I'd rather not.
Why, though? I won't take it from you, I think. Oh, well, I suppose Warnblade sent you?
Yes, she did. She said you were scavenging for materials.
Scavenging? Scavenging? I'm gathering valuable resources for my latest invention.
She is something I cannot describe.
Crazy.
It's a completely new kind of span. A bridge with twice the strength of any other ever built. If only I could reach that pile of wood and stone over there. Oh, I'd have enough to begin. Maybe.
I might be able to help there, I think. Just watch.
By the sun! It went against the force that makes things fall. Teach me how.
It's called gravity.
I don't know how it works exactly. Look, Warnblade said you could do something about the bridge.
The rope bridge? Don't you get it? You change everything. With you, that stone bridge can... Ah!
With that in mind, I suppose, call this episode quits as well. See you next time.